Happy morning, children. So far, we saw the poem Kaun Sikhata and the book bag exercises. Now, we are going to continue with the remaining part of the exercises, which are very much interesting than the other exercises. We will have fun with pictures and the easy exercises. कौन कैसे चलता है? चित्र देखकर सही उत्तर दीजिए. You have to look at the pictures of the animals and tell how they walk. First one is kachua, tortoise. How does it walk? Can you guess with the picture? You have to choose from the options chaukri bharkar or dheere dheere. Chaukri bharkar means jumping, dheere dheere means slowly. Second is hiran, deer. How does it walk? Choose from the options chaukri bharkar or reng reng kar. Chaukri means galloping or jumping, reng reng kar means crawling. Third comes tendua, leopard. How does it walk? Dheere dheere, slowly or chalang lagakar means bouncing or jumping fast. One is chidiya, sparrow. Fudak fudakkar, hopping or ring ringkar, crawling. Now I show you the slides with correct answers. For kachua it is dheere dheere, slowly. For hiran it is chaukri bharkar. Next, for tendua it is chalang lagakar. The fourth one is sparrow, chidiya, phudak phudakkar. Next is question and answers. The first one is prakruti se हमें क्या क्या सीख मिलती है. What lesson do we learn from nature? The answer is प्रेम भावना और निस्वार्थ भावना. We learn two important qualities from nature. One is the quality of love and the second one is being selfless. प्रकृति की उन चीज़ों के नाम बताइए जो हमें सिर्फ देती हैं लेती नहीं. The answer is सूरज, पानी, पेड़, हवा. Name the nature gifts which provide us with everything but expect nothing. Actually, we can list so many gifts from nature, but I have mentioned sun, water, tree and air. Now we move to the memory part of the poem. Kavita ki panktiyan puri kijiye. Kaun sikhata hai chidiyon ko cheen 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 karna? Kaun sikhata phudak phudak kar unko chalna firna? Kaun sikhata fir se udna? Dane chuk chuk khana? Kaun sikhata तिनके ला ला कर घोंसले बनाना. Kindly practice the memory part of the poem, children, and I gave you an assignment. Fill in the blanks after practicing the poem and send it back. Thank you. Have a great day.